Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install ChatGPT's desktop app in Windows, and this is from the official OpenAI. So let's get started. So first thing, just Google ChatGPT and you'll be getting the introducing ChatGPT from openai.com. Just click here and this will take us to the official openai.com site. And here we are having download ChatGPT desktop to the right of try ChatGPT. Just click here and here just scroll down. To the left we will be having for mobile, which has the iOS as well as Android apps. And to the right we are having for desktop. So if you are having macOS, you can get that for Mac. And for Windows, we are having download for Windows. Just click over here. And here it is available in the Microsoft Store. So you can just click on view in store over here and open Microsoft Store, and you can just click on get. And once the installation is done, you can just click on open. So you'll be having an option to log in and sign up. If you already have an account, just click on login. So it will redirect to the browser where you need to enter your ChatGPT's email and password. Once you enter that, it will prompt you to open the ChatGPT's desktop app. So just click on open ChatGPT. And that's it, we have got the ChatGPT app over here in desktop. So this is how it looks. Yeah, and I hope you would have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in AI tools like ChatGPT, OpenAI, Sora, as well as programming and other stuff. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.